enlivening vacant shop frontages to provide better financial support for small businesses and creative businesses. An example of this is the Shopkeeper program in Melbourne, where they brought together landowners, landlords, banks, and retail associations to provide new space for creative retail businesses and community services. In some cases, this even includes the local authority taking out tenancies.